Hey up everybody, Voxesto here, and we're back on the centre for season 2 of Ark Pooptopia. Right, so basically I got an idea. Right, we're gonna go tame something we ain't got yet. Let's just get on with it. Let's just do it. Right, so I thought, why don't we go get something like different, something we haven't played with. So I thought we'd mix it up a bit as well. We'll go get a woolly rhino, and we're going on foot. So, what? What's this shenanigans? Thank you very much. Yeah, we're going on foot because it'll be more adventurous if we go on the foot. So let's just get rid of that because we don't need to see that sort of stuff, do we? Now, I'm not too bothered about levels. I mean, lower levels are better, really, because we're not really going to use it for anything in particular. We're just going to play with it, to be fair. So if we find like a level 15 one or something, we'll go with that. It'll tame out nice and quick for us. I don't want to go for a max level because I ain't got the kibble, and herbivores with no kibble is just a disaster. Oh, there's my shine. It's weird, dummy. Right, so hopefully, I'm reckoning down here is the way we ought to be going. I don't know how far down we'll need to go. Hopefully we won't come into too much trouble, but I guess you guys are banking on it. Oh, there's an RG. He ain't hurting us. There's a stag. There's a rock. Right, I think there'll be some this way. I mean, we could look over the edge. There might be something down there. If we do need to go down there, we'll have to make a parachute because I'm not walking all the way around. It just takes too long. Yeah, we'll look this way. Why not? Which way, though? There might be some that way. I'll have a little peek this way. If there's, like, danger, then we must. Oh! Damn you, server save. Didn't see that coming. Just jump me back into. He's a time traveller! Alright. Oh, what we got down there? Saber. Having a fight with an Anki. Stags. Penguins. Random. Well, I suppose I can get down this way, so that's a bonus. It is a little bit on the dark side, though. I'm sorry about that, chaps. I've only just realised. How's that? But that's lovely and bright now. Shall we help this Anki out? Leave that Anki alone. Horrible saber. Yeah, we done him. Let's get his hide. Guess we got his hide. I've got all the UI turned off, so I don't even know. See? I thought there'd be loads about, but there's just not, is there? What's that over there? Oh, RG there. Ankies. Yeah, let's go down towards this blue drop, because at least we get blue drop out of it as well. Saber. There's a wolf all the way over there. Wolves are never on their own. There's another one. Right, let's skim across this wall. Try not to get ourselves killed. What we got? Mammoths. This could be the way for us. Where did that wolf go? Yeah. I could feel you sneaking up behind me. Did you like that? Proper sneaky behind me, weren't it? You pushed me onto a wall though, mate. So, more for you. Run into my arrows as well. As much as you please. Oh, that one missed him. Where's he hiding? Yeah, got you in the back, mate. That must have been in the face. come on, get this down and we can continue the journey. Oh, you're just going to do some running, are you? Alright then. I can do that too, mate. Yes, I can. Oh, I can see a rhino over there. Right, the show is on. Might need to actually see some stats now, as we are hungry. A little bit thirsty, not too thirsty though. Make sure we ain't getting chased. Ah, Mammoth's got our back. Right, let's get this spyglass out then. We've got some more over there. Female level 15, female level 95. 15 looks nice. 95, not so much. 135, that's a joke. Can't even... Ugh, RG's in the way now. 130... Ugh, what's going on with these levels? They're too high, people. Can't believe I'm actually annoyed that the levels are too high. How often does that happen, eh? What is this? We don't want that junk. Throw away. Any more for any more? Got any this way? Oh, I just don't know. Oh, yeah. I see a butt. 80? Ape man. He's only level 15. I reckon if we had some Mijos, we could get him up pretty quick. Got to be some more rhinoceroses this way. See how much this ape man would take. I'm intrigued. Plus, we do kind of need to be picking some berries for the old woolly rhinos. He's over here, look. What? Why is that? Well, that's annoying. Thought that. Oh. What am I doing? It's like I'm playing a first person shooter. I'm pressing control to crouch when that's not crouch on here. Oh, that'll take forever. Oh, a 55. That's not bad. Well, I'll have a look, see what's over this hill. Might be a little something. But I'm thinking maybe that 55. What's this one? 10. 10 it is. Oh, we got trouble. We got incoming. Yeah. Go on. I evaded you, didn't I, mate? You can come back at me if you want. I ain't bothered. Oh, just like that. right, so get the old Trankalicious darts on. How fast do you think they run, people? Fast or not very? I think it's going to be very. Oh, yeah. They're turning circles, rubbish though. Ow, but they hurt. Oh, I'm mega thirsty as well. Quick, have a drink and carry on. Oh, he's getting me. He must be getting me. Whoa. No, don't run off the edge. Don't run off the edge. Oh no, he's running for the edge. He's down. Oh. Well, I thought that was going to be a waste of a nice low level. It's not often you hear someone say that. Right, let's get some berries on him. Two Mijos, mate, that's all you're having. We'll just throw it all on him, I ain't bothered. You can hold that as well. Alright, now we just have to gather some more and wait it out, I guess. Hope nothing comes after us. You know, I'm tempted to whip up a couple of spike balls just because. What am I going to need? I think I'm just going to need a bit of wood, really, for them. Let's head over here. Get some woodage from the old trees. Nice. Right, what do I need? Have I even got it since the mind wipe? Yes, there it is. I can make two. Alright, more wood. That's a pretty big tree. Gotta be good for wood. Yeah, this tree's a bit too good for wood. Free off a tree. Look at that. Love it. Oh, what? I was missing fibre all along. Can I make it there? Come on. Yeah. Oh, an idiot. And the rest down there. I only really want to make two more. Something like that. Three will do. Yeah, the server's not restarting. Don't worry, people. Just says things. It doesn't mean it. One more. Alright, let's get rid of this then. Don't need it. Let's get back to the team. Oh, actually, we are going to need some berries as well, which I could have got, but I needed fibre, didn't I? There's a berry bush. That wolf's eating berries. Crazy. I can hear that waterfall. Right. Okay. It seems a bit peaceful down here, to be honest. Not usually very peaceful down here. Usually quite a lot going on. Like, nasty-wise. What we got? Oh, let's get some more berries on him. He's at them mijos. Tasty stuff, mate. Tasty stuff. Get these on hot bar instead of torch. Let's have a little place. Oh, there's some berries there. Get them as well. No point in covering them up. I just want to block this side, really, because I don't think... Oh, I could have placed that a bit better, really, couldn't I? I don't think they'll be coming from different ways, so... Well, they ain't going to be coming from behind us, because it's just a cliff. So that should do. He looks protected, doesn't he? Shall we have a bird's eye view? Look at that. Lovely. There ain't nothing about. We'll just wait for him to tame out. He's going to gain 4 levels. Oh, if we keep it up. Exciting stuff. Well. Oh, I'm not going to put that on him yet. Just in case. I doubt he's going to need much berries and things. What shall I drop? I don't want that. Don't want that. He can have them. Don't want them. Don't want them. Don't want that. Don't want that. Put that there. Look at that for a horn. Oh, look at his face. Look at that guy. What should I call him? I feel like we should call him Bert. Or something. I don't know. Like a clunky name, a funny name. He looks funny, doesn't he? He looks clumsy. Don't you think I think he looks clumsy. Sometimes this hair always looks like feathers as well. Oh, he's having a munch. Look at that gob. He's got a massive gob. Well, I'm gonna be back anyway, people. I'm just gonna BRB's it because I'll just end up standing here just talking nonsense continuously, so... Yeah, we'll see you in a minute, people. Hey up, everybody, I'm back. And, so this is what happens behind the scenes when you're taming stuff. I got a bit bored, so I knocked this little lamb out. It's a little bit pointless, because I don't think they really do much. But I have never tamed one. So we shall also be taming a female. Megaloceros. Yeah, I don't know. Just laughing at it. Whoa. Gosh, that big guy, isn't it? Whoa. Yeah, we've got a little time left on this guy. Not too long now. BRBs when they're both ready to get up and have a play. If you know what I mean. Hey up, peeps, we're back, and could this be the last one it needs to eat? Let's have a look. Let's go look at this little thing. Oh, it's tamed. Oh, fantastic. Oh, look at that. Majestic. That's the word for that, look. Majestic. Come with me, mate. We've got to think of a name for that as well. Oh, we're nearly there. So close. Oh. Hello. What's your name? I think I might call you Chocolate. You look quite chocolatey. Are we there? Oh, we're so close. You tried chocolate? No? Just berries? What are you doing with your ears? I don't like that. Are we there? Yeah. Oh yeah. Right, let's just bosh a V in. We'll name him when we get home. Awesome. You need to be on like passive, I think. Because if we get into any fights, you are going to be in trouble. And we'll take these down. We don't want those littering the lovely scenery. No, we don't. Never knows dropping by. They don't want to see horrible spike walls everywhere, for sure. Let's just throw this on you. You can have some hide as well. And a saddle! Whoa! So it tamed out at level 14. They both did. Nice. Well, we've got stats-wise, 700. For a level 10, well, level 14, 700 isn't bad. 765 weight? That's really good. Let's get on you and have a look then. Oh, look at that. Oh, we look cool up here, don't we? What we've got attack wise. Can you get berries? Yes, lots of. You got secondary? No. You got a C move? No. Spacebar? No. Do you run fast if I hold it down? Oh yeah, it gets the hoss on. Is that little thing going to keep up? Oh, just get off this rock. I guess we're going to have to keep an eye on her. Oh look, there's Rexes and stuff everywhere. Get stuck in. Oh, the knockback will take us home. Look at that. Knockback for days on air. What's going on? Oh, I'm like out of staminas. I don't matter. What level is this wolf? It's taken forever. I suppose we are only level 10 and whatever. Well, 14. Don't forget the 4. 4's what makes it count. Yes, we did it. You need to keep following because we're going to go through some bad territory. Oh. No, spin round. No. Oh. Cough. Well, I was going to eat our little lamb then. Coming back. No, you are not. I would do the level up, but I don't want to do it in case it's like stuff goes wrong. Right, let's go. Now's our chance. Look at that heart meter building up on the right hand side. That's weird, isn't it? Stay close, because there's wolves everywhere. Oh no. Not another wolf. We're not going to get home at this rate, are we? We're just going to be doing this, like, all night, I think. Just against every wolf. If only I could get that lamb on my back. Then we could, like, run as fast as possible all the way home. And all would be well in the world. Come on, wolf. It's nearly dead. It's bloody. Oh, yeah. Right. Get that stand back. Hope that wolf doesn't spot us. Come on. Let's quickly level up and have a look at this animation. Oh, what? Oh, that was fantastic. It's all worth it. Right, let's get in K mode. I'm sure we can see where them wolves are at. None hiding, is there? No. Looks alright. Right. Easy does it, Pastor Sarge. Easy does it. Yeah, she's still there. Oh, loads of wolves up there, look. We might have struck lucky there. It looked like they were after something, didn't it? Come on, keep up. Yeah, they're fighting a mammoth. Now's our chance. Oh no, totally out of stamina. Oh no. Oh no, there's absolutely hundreds of them. Well, there isn't. There's about six. Six is enough, though. Oh, safe. Safe from the wolves. Look at them all. There's loads of them. Cool. What? There's like one, two, three, four, five, six, seven. Eight. Eight of them. Eight nasty wolves. Come on, let's just get home. We can do it. Keep up. Little lamb. Oh, it just ran that down. That's weird. Who knew? What's that? Oh no, it's another little lamb. Right, I think we're going to be alright, people. Can you gather wood as well? Let's have a smash. Wood. Look at all that thatch. 242 thatch. Hang on a minute. Is that because I've done a bit of a charge? Let's test this. Right, this is no charge, normal hit. 72. Now let's charge over there and hit one as we're charging. 272. Wow. Well, that's the thatch gatherer then. I thought the stag was good. Stag ain't got nothing on that. Literally nothing. Well, the stag's pretty good, but, you know. This guy's better. Right, stay real close, because this door's going to shut on you. Yeah, I think we've made it. Yay! Ah. Oh. You can just sit here and be awesome. Look at you. Let's get rid of that. Oh, he's pretty cool, right? I think you got some meat for the trough as well, haven't you? Yes, you have. Yes, you have. Look at this trough, look. This is a beautiful trough, people. Huh. What are you two up to? You come to look as well, did you? Nice, isn't it? Yeah. I like it. No, there's not chocolate in it. Right, so... let's whistle them off follow. Yeah, do you like what I've done with that trough? I'm really happy with it. And you need to come sit somewhere. Where can you sit? I think I'll sit you just here. It's a nice spot for you. And you, my friend, my chocolatey friend, you are going to have a go with this saddle on. Here's your saddle, mate. Because I've never tamed a female one to see what you can do with them. I've got absolutely no idea. Not a bad weight, look. Oh, look at that. Did do a little chocolatey dance. I've only just realised you've got like... Is that the saddle that has them horns on it? You've got like no horns going on. Oh, look at that. Oh, well, that's just majestic, isn't it? I'm riding a piece of chocolate, ladies and gentlemen. There's a wolfman on a piece of chocolate. What? You don't actually have an attack? Well, it has a jump. It has a sprint. But you can't even attack with them. Oh, that's terrible. So you can just like run about. Oh, stamina for days though. Only 280. Look how slow that goes down. Oh, I see. This is your little motorbike mount. One from just getting from A to B on. Look, this is... Obviously I'm sprinting, because this is walking. Look, it's quite a slow walk. But sprint-wise, you just keep going. Look at that, though. It's silly. But yeah, literally. Stamina for days. Excellent stuff. Let's put you inside the house next to William. Maybe you can have a baby. I wonder if they'd have a baby. I need to put wandering on, don't I? Oh, look, they're actually going to have a baby. Oh, she don't want none of it. Oh, no, she's going there. Oh, what? William, come back. Oh, William. He's having a bubble. Alright then, maybe you can have a baby another time then. Well, we got a female, one of them, and it's like, you can't do much with it but run around, which is, it's cool, because you can run lots. I mean, if we do like loads of speed, that could be a really good mount for that sort of thing. I mean, if you got max level 1, you know, you'd be laughing, wouldn't you? Maybe not as chocolatey, because look how chocolatey. She is just chocolate. Loves doing stuff with them ears as well. Look at that ear. Do you do it? You do it as well. William, you're learning bad habits, mate. Stop it. Right. And then we got this guy as well, and he's proper awesome. He's got a level up. Oh, we've got to do this again. Are you ready? What shall we do it on? I think we should do it on... Elf. Hey, rolled on me. You lunatic. Oh, I love it. Bobby Brown got a level up. Oh, he likes that. Having a jiggle. About the Overraptor. Ah, nice little jump for joy. What about the Quetzal? I'm just going around. Oh no, that ain't got a level. What about you? You got a level? Oh, same as the trike. Shame. Shame. Damn shame. What about the aloes? You got a level? Oh yeah. Oh, that was alright, wasn't it? Rexes, I think we've done a Rex before. Do one anyway. Just a roar with a bit of a throw around as well, a bit of a thrash. What about the parasol? Little dance, little sniff of the air. Yeah, usual stuff. I've seen the raptors plenty of times, they do like a little crazy jumping. cool. And the other ones, well, they're just the other... Oh, I don't think I've ever done a crocodile. The other Sarko. That's cool, isn't it? RGs, we're seeing lots. Tape? Doesn't have level. 0% imprinting. NSK giving me this. Good old boy, isn't he? There's my helipad if you haven't seen it. I just remembered I'd built that. I don't know if I've shown you it. Never mind. Well, anyway, peeps. Oh, what? I'm not even stood on that. Oh, what? That was weird. Not my fault, man. Not my fault. Right, so, hope you enjoyed the episode, people. Don't forget to like and subscribe if you are new to the channel. Awesome to have you here. Awesome to have you watching. Awesome to... just awesome. Alright, I'll see you next time, people. Take it easy, yeah? Bye.